I need one of them things that hold your phone while you're driving. Yeah, I need one. Let's see. Looking at the help truck, H-E-B.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody stole my wallet out of H-E-B. I ain't steal it. So I went in H-E-B one day, right? And I brought in my wallet and my phone. And I put it in the, you know, where the little baby sit at, in the shopping cart. So I'm shopping, mind my business. And I guess I turn my back. And when I turn back around, my wallet was gone. So made me think I'm crazy.
Yeah.
Motherfucker be playing with me, right? So I go back outside, look in my truck, and see if my wallet is in there. I know I brought my wallet in there, just double checking, right? Know about my wallet in there with me. So I come back in the store and I ask an associate of the help, ATV, if she saw anybody take a wallet. No, she didn't see nobody. I was like, y'all got cameras, right? And she was like, yeah, maybe you should go up to customer service. So I go up to, you know, the customer service area. Somebody done turned my wallet in. But they left the phone in the shopping cart. Make that make sense to me. I didn't change none of my information. I left all this shit the same. I did. Because shit like that happens to me. Just me now. Just me, goddamn. Or maybe it has happened to somebody else. I don't know. But somebody, people, fucking humans, have been playing with me for a long time. And I don't know how long they've been playing with me. Long fucking time. And it's so irritating daily to see these, you know, reminders. But I'm in a, you know, military town. So I'm going to see the shit. But it's even more pressing when, you know, you see shit that motherfuckers know they was fucking with you and fucking over you. And you keep seeing that shit, it's like, really? You knew you was fucking with me. You knew you was. But I'm schizophrenic and I'm bipolar manic, so what I'm saying, you know, is not relevant. Nah, I know just what I'm saying, bitch. I know just what I'm saying. Cause me and the Lord had a conversation, a good long conversation on that fucking road trip. Okay? We had a good long conversation on that road trip. We sure did. Bitch. Told you I blow. Goddamn. Fuck y'all. Fuck all y'all. I'm trying to get home and eat my fucking sardines, bitch. Fuck y'all. Bitch. Bitch. Tupac, bitch. I ain't worried about the quality. I ain't worried about the shakiness. I ain't worried about if you can hear me or not, goddammit. You can hear me just fine. Shit, I ain't finna edit nothing, bitch. Fuck y'all. I ain't editing nothing. Go spend your time doing something else then, goddammit, instead of watching me. That's all motherfuckers do anyway these days, goddammit, is watch me. The fuck? I'm crazy, y'all. I'm fucking crazy. I'm fucking crazy. No, I'm not. Motherfuckers been playing with me. They be think I'm crazy. Mm-hmm. How you do that? How you do that? It's fucked up, girl. Fucked up, girl. Yeah, fucking yeah. Nice hat. sound like your head, motherfucker. Yay! Nice hat, bitch. Nice fucking hat.
I got a hat too.
So since I couldn't afford any of Ivy Park shit, you know, I just put on the colors. You know, I'm representing. Hey, B. I'm representing. I couldn't afford it because I gotta go get a fucking lawnmower, bitch. Hell, fuck yeah. I gotta get a lawnmower. But, you know, should I have the funds in the near future? Hell yeah, I'm gonna get me some. I want that gold teeth, bitch. Hell, fuck yeah, I want that shit. Hell, fuck yeah. It'll match my other one. Hell, fuck yeah, I want that shit, bitch. Where that shit at? I ain't see that on the site, bitch. That's what I want right now. I want a gold teeth, bitch. Hell, fuck yeah. Nah, that's some original shit, ain't it? Hell, fuck yeah. Bitch, got my hopes all up. You know I love you. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Motherfucker. This man look like he trying to run. I wish I could turn the camera around, but, you know, as a former physical therapy technician, it looked like he trying too hard. Like he trying too hard. Like it's hurting him to do that. Your stride too heavy, bitch. Open your stride, goddammit. Relax your shoulders, motherfucker. You trying too hard. You fucking trying too hard. Relax your shoulders, bitch. You can't run with your shoulders hunched up, goddammit. Hell, fucking all you can't. That shit hurt. What the fuck wrong with you? And you running on this goddamn cement, bitch. Like, well, you gotta get your fitness in, because that's what they show you on TV, right? Show you that shit on TV. It is essential that you get some kind of movement in your life. This is true. I, on the other hand, don't do that shit no more, because that shit fucking hurt. You know, I used to run, you know, on Snapchat for like a minute, and then I stopped. Hell, fuck yeah, that shit hurt. People like to see action, don't they? Hell, fuck yeah, they do. Duh. Everybody do that shit. No, everybody don't do it. Bitch, I told you trying too hard, motherfucker. Yee, motherfucker, yee. Yee. I am in traffic. Yeah, about that time, motherfucker getting off of work. See, this my thing, right? Why motherfuckers get off of work at the same goddamn time, creating all this goddamn traffic, creating road rage, creating icky motherfuckers, you know, that, you know, you got to deal with should you get into an accident. The motherfucker was been uptight for 45 minutes waiting in goddamn traffic. Shit. Motherfucker, make it to where motherfuckers get off in time increments. Do that make sense? Goddamn. Time increments, bitch. Tradition. That's the way it's always been. Fuck your tradition, bitch. Fuck all you motherfuckers. Bitch. Fuck all y'all. I don't like it. Because I'm sitting here observing the shit. I'm in the shit. You know, and I used to be a motherfucker with bad road rage. I almost killed myself one goddamn day on 410. Hell, fucking yeah. I jerked that goddamn stairwell so hard one day. This motherfucker pissed me off. I could have killed myself and somebody else, goddamn it. I could have. Goddamn it. All that noise pollution to a crotch rocket, bitch. I be waiting for the police to pull me over. You gonna give me another citation? I got 5 of them motherfuckers. Goddamn. Targeting. So I just douche, you know, fuck it. Shit. Y'all motherfucker watching me anyway. I'ma run this goddamn red light again, bitch. You watching me any goddamn way. That shit is hurting. You know what I mean? You want some issues. But you been fucking with me. Does that make sense? No, it don't make sense. Hell no, it don't make sense. Yeah, that's why she's schizophrenic and bipolar, man. See, that's the argument. Because the diagnosis came from smart people, you know, people who went to school to help people. Yeah, no, you ain't go to school to help nobody. You went to school to fuck with people. That's what you went to school to do. Fuck your oath, bitch. You don't mean that shit. You went to school to fuck with motherfuckers. See, I used to think differently of healthcare professionals too. Now it's a lot. It's a lot of crooked healthcare professionals. I thought you had to have a heart of gold to be a healthcare professional, bitch. God damn, I'm some of the most crooked motherfuckers I've ever met. Shit. So I can't go back in the healthcare field. Hell fucking no. That shit is draining. You know, people with real issues, physically and mentally and emotionally and spiritually, going through shit. You know what I mean? I remember having a patient who had his leg fucking amputated. You know what I mean? I can't imagine what that's like. You know? I can't imagine what that's like. But that's why I refuse to go back into the healthcare field. Fuck that shit. That shit is draining, bitch. Because I ain't gonna say you. I don't know you. I could just speak for myself. I know how I am with caring about people, you know, wanting to see people feel better, you know, not be in pain and, you know, hey, just make you comfortable and shit. I know I have awesome bedside manner, bitch. I know how to do that shit. Hell, fucking yeah, I ain't doing it no goddamn more. I'd rather paint glass, bitch. I'd rather paint rocks, motherfucker. Fuck that shit. I know the type of human being that I am. I'm not perfect. I did some fucked up shit in my life, you understand? But I know what type of human being I am, goddammit. Because my passion used to be in helping people. Now I want to help people and get paid for this shit. But it's a job, you understand? But I promise you, it ain't gonna feel like a job. It ain't gonna feel like you was just another number fucking with me, bitch. It ain't gonna feel like that fucking with me. I know. I fucking know it, bitch. Hell fucking yeah. As long as you don't come up in there with no bullshit. Don't come up in there with no bullshit. Hell fucking no. That's the shit to get you chopped. Hell, I'm 35 fucking years old. Ain't nobody got time to be playing no goddamn mind simplicity games and shit. The fuck? I am a simple bitch. Okay? Very simple. Like that complexity bullshit. If I can't get to know you from meeting you once, you know, then it ain't it. You understand? I'm not finna keep, you know, trying to prove myself, you know, to you to make you feel like, you know, I'm supposed to be in your life. Bitch! Bitch! Fuck! Shit! Bitch! Yes, shit! Weston, I'm getting really rich. Goddamn shit. Sometimes music just pops out of my body. You never know what it's gonna be. Never know what it's gonna be, bitch. It just pops out of my body. Don't get me started on being followed and shit. Goddamn, I used to be, you know, in the military. And these motherfuckers, that's what they teach you, goddamn it. That's what the fuck they teach you. So I'm already hyper-vigilant, you know, from doing this shit for 15 years. And you would think 3 years being out, it would not be as bad as it is. It's just as bad, goddamn it, because motherfuckers be following you. Motherfuckers be following you. Nah, that's just all in your head. You paranoid. Bitch, I ain't fucking paranoid. I'm not fucking stupid. Stop fucking playing with me. Know what that shit feel like. God damn it. So I'm gonna eat my goddamn sardines. That's what I'm about to do. Here they go again. Here they go again, goddamn. Fuck it with me. Regular motherfuckers. You see my chin hair. Ah, shit, bitch. My chin hair is motherfucker. of your motherfucking ass. Bitch. Let me get behind you. Mm-hmm. Let me get behind you, bitch. I'm gonna be glad I ain't got my goddamn air horn, bitch. I'll be blowing the fuck out that motherfucker. Oh, shit. Hell fucking yeah. I gotta keep myself entertained, because if I don't, I'm gonna go, you know, insane. That rhymes. Gotta keep myself entertained, or I'm gonna go insane. Yee. See what I did there? See what I did there? See what I did there? See what I'm able to do, goddammit. I be finding all kinds of shit. Hell, fuck it, yeah. You look studious, student. You look studious, motherfuckers. Hell, fuck it, yeah. You got the goddamn cancer, too, don't you? Hell, fuck it, yeah. Hell, fuck it, yeah, bitch. You got some demons, don't you, bitch? Hell, fuck it, yeah. Ain't nobody smoking fucking cigarettes recreationally, bitch. Motherfuckers going through some shit. Goddamn it. You smoke weed recreationally. Smoke no goddamn cigarettes recreationally. That shit will kill you. Bitch, weed ain't gonna fucking kill you. I mean, medicinal marijuana will not kill you. It's researched. Damn, bitch. It's researched. Really? It's fucking researched. That shit ain't gonna kill you. Goddamn cigarettes will kill you. Matter of fact, I'm on my way to give me some right fucking now, bitch. Yeah, fucking yeah. Need some goddamn cancer, bitch. Yeah, fucking yeah. I miss my truck. That hell fuck yeah, I miss that bitch. But Dodge full of shit. Piece of shit. Ain't shit. Motherfuckers. Ain't shit, motherfuckers. Fly that goddamn flag. Talking about they support the troops and shit. Or the veterans. The troops, the veterans, the motherfucking the nation's protectors. Fly that goddamn flag, and these motherfuckers had me cross country on a fucking road trip with a plant, talking to a fucking plant. My grandma did, talking to a fucking plant, bitch. Had me on a road trip talking to a fucking plant, bitch. Trying to find some fucking medicinal marijuana, cause the shit works. It helps. It's been researched. I don't know what else to say about the shit. It's been researched. It helps. Why I can't get no help? Why I can't get no fucking help? Why everything I do, I can't get through? I can't, me now. That's what it feel like. Feel like everybody on me. Everybody, bitch. Everybody, and I don't give a fuck. I walked outside of my robe today at 3 o'clock this evening to put my trash out, bitch. In my robe. Who gives a fuck about what I had up on there? In my robe. Sure did.
Fuck y'all. Fuck your kids. Fuck your dogs. Fuck your pet food. Fuck your storm drain. Fuck your toilet paper roll, bitch. I hope you ain't got one. I hope your toilet paper on the sink. Fuck y'all. Fuck all y'all. Everybody. Everybody. Every fucking body. All the entities involved in fucking tracking me by my use of the internet or my use of their services. All the entities, you know who you are. You know who the fuck you are. Yes, you do. Oh, you ain't tracking me? No. No, I'm just schizophrenic, right? I'm bipolar and schizophrenic, right? You ain't tracking me. Yeah. Don't feel like that. I ain't quite put it in the words. Other than y'all tracking me and there's some collusion involved, bitch. I'm out and about. Where you fucking need me in that, bitch? I'm out and about. I've been hiding all day. I ain't been hiding. Yeah. Been enjoying, you know, my life after getting out of the military. Trying to. Motherfucker won't let me live. Motherfucker will not let me live. No. Will not let me live, bitch. These motherfuckers know everything about me. My likes, my dislikes, everything about me, motherfucker. I'm telling you, it's evident in my meetings with people, you know what I mean? If I go somewhere or whatever and I'm talking to somebody, like when they detained me in Mexico, bitch, this motherfucker came in there clicking his pen. And these motherfuckers in the military know I used to hate this shit. Stop clicking your motherfucking pen. Like, why are you doing it? Yeah. Shit's still happening. Yeah. These motherfuckers know who I am. And they keep fucking with me. Keep fucking with me. Hey, motherfuckers. I don't know. They look like hawks. They look like hawks, bitch. Problem for me to, you know, express, you know, my disdain for the current circumstances I've happened to find myself in. I did it all by myself, right? I did it all by my goddamn self. Hell, fuck you, I did. Don't come out here. My truck no more, so it might hurt me more than it hurts you. God damn it. Motherfucker been trying to make me have accidents and shit. Intentionally turning in front of me at the last minute, you know, like really, bitch? Really? Really? And why do I keep on seeing all these goddamn FedEx trucks and UPS trucks? All of them. Keep seeing them. These motherfuckers making billions of dollars for their routes to be concurrent with my routes, the routes I take. Why is a billion-dollar fucking company fucking with me? Why? Why is a billion-dollar fucking company fucking with me? It's just me, y'all. No. That's just logistics, right? That's just logistics. Hell fucking yeah. Just seem like it, just everywhere I go, I always see the shit. Yeah. And that goddamn fat flag flying. Knowing good and well, if I walked up to your door and asked you if I could take a shower, you would not let me take a shower. But I serve this country. Bitch, I don't give a fuck about you serve this goddamn. I didn't ask you to serve this country. I don't support you or your kind. I don't support you or your kind. I don't support you or your kind, bitch. Get the fuck off my doorstep. You see what I mean? You fly that goddamn flag. That shit fucks with me. It irks me. Hell fucking yeah, it irks me. Bitch, I couldn't come ask you for a cup of sugar. And I serve. Bitch, fuck you. Fuck all y'all motherfuckers. You hear me? All of you. Yep, right on time. Right on time. Yeah. Crepe myrtles, bitch. Hell yeah, I need like four of them bitches. Mm-hmm. Hell fuck yeah, I do. So I can block the view of that goddamn flag when you look out the back window. Hell fuck yeah, I'd rather look at a tree than look at this shit. Yeah, because it don't mean nothing. It don't fucking mean nothing. Can't mean nothing. So, I've been with my bank for 14 years. That's what they said. Then one time, you know, I called and they were like, thank you for your 9 years with us. Trying to make me, yeah, playing, fucking with me like the rest of these motherfuckers. But, yeah. Been with them for 14 years. And I'm on the website one day trying to, you know, check out my credit. The website was malfunctioning. This is after all day of being on other credit websites trying to look at my credit to explain it to my son, right? So he would understand what credit is all about. That their website just magically don't work no more. Time motherfuckers playing with me. Tired of it. Fuck that loyalty don't mean shit. I was with Dodge for 7 years. And they fucking rigged the goddamn truck. So, no, I didn't pay for it. They rigged that motherfucker. They knew what the fuck they was doing. They rigged the truck. When I would back up, it was electronic, you know what I mean? So, the fucking gear shift would change without me touching it. I'd be trying to go somewhere, drive with the door open, it'll stop me. Bitch, I could drive with the door open, goddammit. I know how to drive. So what I would do, I would put it in drive and go by 15 and then open the door, goddammit. You go stop this motherfucker now. Rig the fucking truck. You hear me? Rig it. That's why I didn't make no payments on that motherfucker. That's why I was repossessed. Since we want to be honest, yeah? I'm being honest now. Why you rigged the truck? Huh? Why you rigged the truck? And why you tell me my VA disability benefits had increased when in fact they had not? Why you show me that paperwork and have me sign it? And then
I go into the goddamn mental facility, right? Shortly after I purchased my truck, I go in the mental facility. I come back out looking for that paperwork. That paperwork ain't filled. Yeah.
Been fucking with me. Been fucking with me. I can't quite remember the second happenings of me going in that motherfucker. I remember leaving the so-called friend's house. Haha. After that, I don't remember. I'm gonna have to think about that shit. I don't remember what I had on. Goddamn. The second time I went in that motherfucker, that's when they really was fucking with me. Yeah. They had everybody up in that motherfucker that resembled somebody from my first fucking duty station. Yeah, fuck it. I remember that shit. I don't remember what I had on when I went in that motherfucker though. You look irritated. Me too, bitch. Me too, motherfucker. I'm irritated as fuck. I just show it differently than you do. I just show it differently than you do now, bitch. Hell, fuck it, yeah. You let you motherfucker stress me out, bitch. No more. Fuck y'all. Fuck how you feel. Fuck what you think. Fuck your couch. Fuck your dogs, bitch. Told you. Fuck all this shit, goddammit. You motherfuckers wanted me to kill my goddamn self. Fuck y'all. Bitch, bitch, you motherfucker wanted me to kill my goddamn self. You look like an Uncle Tom motherfucker. Bitch, your loyalty is to that goddamn, man, why the fuck, I wouldn't change it for nothing though. I wouldn't change it for nothing. I saw you. Yeah, you can go, goddamn it. You can go, goddamn. I saw you, motherfucker. Can you pay my bills, motherfucker? Hell fucking no. Alright, bye. Get the fuck away from me. You see? Shit. I need some fucking help, bitch. Fuck you. Fuck how you feel. Fuck your needs. Fuck your wants, bitch. Fuck all that, goddamn. I need some help. Shit. Been putting myself out here for motherfuckers who don't mean me well. The fuck? I need some help, bitch. Fuck.